शासकीय निर्णय लिया जाकर सामान्य प्रशासन विभाग के परिपत्र 5/9/14 के खंडिका 4 के परिप्रेक्ष्य में विभाग द्वारा असहमति के कारण दर्शाते हुए प्रकरण विधि विधायी कार्य विभाग को भेजा गया। विधि और विधायी विभाग द्वारा विभागीय अभियोजन से असहमत होते हुए प्रकरण में आरोपी के विरुद्ध इतने के तहत अभियोजन
there is a decision on this point of a coordinate bench that in a petition how far we can interfere.
But I do bow down to it because I need to raise it before the trial court. Now here I am saying that the very procedure it's I am calling the question those circulars also we simply say that send up a pressy and this is my
let them respond then.
But in the meanwhile Marad, I am seeking a stay on the sanction order.
What has happened? It has recently been given.
Yeah, it's in there, but I apprehend Marad, the court in, on the basis thereof will start. The trial will commence, Marad. Charge sheet has been filed.
Charge stage.
So that's a natural consequence of that.
Yes.
That it's a trap case, Marad, where he has been caught red-handed. Pertains to the fact, Marad, regarding sanction, entire process has been followed. In fact, that has been mentioned in
so
the MPU
note
also.
You file an affidavit?
I'll file it, Marad, within a course of 1 week, Marad.
One week you file it, we'll take it up in week commencing 12th.
It goes to one?
Huh?
September?
12 September.
The meanwhile, if I could be protected, Marad, that.
Protected for what extent? You have the provision of bail, you can apply for it. Even if ultimately you are found to be correct, we quash it even some consequential proceeding goes.
Because if my lord will kindly see, अतः मंदिर परिषद समिति द्वारा लिए गए निर्णय के आधार पर महानिदेशक ये निर्णय क्या हुआ there's no it's not reflected in the order. Why they agree with the department or disagree with the department and agree with
now,
the law? No reasons, nothing.
Now the window of interference is extremely small.
Yes, I am only trying to get into that very narrow window. I understand the formidable odds. First of all, whether if rightly or wrongly granted, whether I can challenge it here or not. That's why I have coupled to the fact that the very procedure is so onerous that ultimately the authority which has to apply its mind.
Even the Supreme Court says that it is during the trial that you can challenge.
Yeah, that's fine. But what I'm trying to...
Here you have to point out very glaring kind of illegality.
Yes. But here I'm calling the very process in question, Malad, why it is done. It's not only in my case,
it is quite improbable that the cabinet must not be supplied with all the...
Malad, the same thing, Marad, I say that prakaran ka matlab hai everything must have been said. But unke order se to reflect nahi hota na aisa. Agar wahan bheja hota, do char line to likhte ki unki baat kyun nahi maan rahe, inki baat kyun maan rahe.
Then produce the notes.
That should be said. Because ultimately, if this is an order which can be challenged either here or before the trial court and the sanction is wrongly granted, it has to be simply subjected to judicial scrutiny. So any authority which is administratively deciding these matters has to give reasons.
We'll keep the option of admission and IR open and then we'll place it in that.
Obliged.
We unveil on advance notice a bearing for the prosecuting agency is directed to seek instructions and file reply if so advised along with an affidavit. Next, Pala, the pertinent question which needs to be one of the pertinent questions raised is that in case of difference of opinion between the parent department and the law department, when the matter is placed before